Humankind is at a crossroads. If we want to survive, we must heed the